Today, we're going to try a string game called the spider web. And for this, I'm using a medium length string. It needs to be not too long, but not too short, because you have to be able to reach your fingers inside. Okay, so we're going to start with the string on the front of our hands in the usual root position. This is what it looks like on the back. So you put it across like this. Okay, then I'm going to pick up with my first finger on each side. Okay, so you can see you've got a string on your first finger, on your thumb, and on your little finger. Now I'm going to reach across with my thumb and pick up the string on the near side of my little finger. Okay, got that? Now this string crosses over my first finger and makes a triangle, and I'm going to reach down into that triangle with my first finger. I'm going to drop my little finger and pull that out like this, so it looks like this. And then I'm going to put my fingers together and slip my first middle finger into that loop, so it is holding the string instead of my first finger. Got that? Okay, now we have a string on our middle finger and two strings on our thumb. We're going to take the top string, the string that goes across our thumbs right here, and we're going to very carefully let that one slip over the top of our thumbs, then slip thumbs, both of them, into the triangle that makes, and pull it back to go like this. And there you have a spider web. Now that comes a little bit smoother as you do it a few times, but hey, it's a reasonably simple one once you've tried it.